Now let's take a look at how to view your scores, grades, and feedback after your assignment has been fully graded and published back to you by the instructor. From my Gradescope homepage, I can click on any assignments that have been graded, such as this midterm here. On the left, I will see my original submission for this assignment, whether that's an exam that the instructor scanned in or a homework that I uploaded myself. I can flip through the pages of the submission by clicking on these arrow keys here. I can rotate it. I can zoom in on it or out on it. And I can view all of the pages of my submitted file here. On the right is where I'll see my score. So I see my total assignment score up here, and then I see a breakdown of all of my scores per question. If I click on a question, I'm going to see the rubric that the instructor used to grade this question, and any items that were applied to me will be highlighted. So in this case, let's zoom in to get a better idea of why I got a 2 out of 3 on question 1.1. It looks like I missed the constant, and so I lost the 1 point. Sometimes the instructor will also write a personalized note to you, and if they do that, you can see that below the rubric. Sometimes you will also see some annotations that the instructor has drawn or typed directly on your submission, and you'll be able to see those directly in line. So in this case, the instructor has actually typed a note that I need a plus C over here. I can now go through all of my feedback and all of my scores and see any comments and rubric items that were applied for each question. For some assignments, you will also have an option to request a regrade. You will need to request the regrade at the question level. If I select a question, this request regrade button will become enabled, and I'll be able to send a note back to my instructor or the person who graded the submission, asking for more points, asking for clarification, asking any sort of questions about the grading for this question. So let's say that I actually think I got this correct and I deserve a 1 out of 1 instead of a 0.5 out of 1 here. I can click Request Regrade, and I can type a note to the person who graded the submission, asking them to review the grading. I can click Request a Regrade, and now your message has been sent back to the person who graded that answer. You will see now that this question is in review. You'll see when you requested the regrade, and if you want to edit the request or add more details, you can do that here. You can also monitor all of your pending and completed regrade requests from your regrade request page, which you can see up here. So you can see that I've submitted a request for question 3.2. I can see when I did that, and I can see it's currently in review. When your instructor or TA reviews the regrade request, you will get an email with their response, and the status will also change here to completed instead of in review. Note that you can submit separate regrade requests for multiple questions on the assignment, and you can also submit a new regrade request for a closed question. Also note that the option to submit a regrade request may not be available for all assignments. That's determined by the instructor. And for some assignments, the instructor may also set a time window in between which students can submit regrade requests.